Hey, Arthur. Come here a minute.
What is it?
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack? He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because he likes you and, well, you know his father's useless.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Ich habe jetzt aber nicht die Quest gewechselt, oder? Shit, anscheinend doch. Ja. Dann werde ich wohl zu dem Jungen gehen müssen. Das kommt mir jetzt ehrlich gesagt gerade nicht so gelegen. Läuft da hinten gerade mein Pferd rum? Hallo? Pferd? Zumindest ist es ein Klon von meinem Pferd gewesen. Ach, da hinten ist er.
What you up to?
Playing.
Anything fun?
I guess.
You want to come fishing with me?
Fishing?
Sure. You're right. It's about time that you started earning your keep.
Okay.
Good. Let's go get your pole then. Now, you do have a fishing pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Jose made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get it then. Go catch us some fish.
Yeah.
Steige auf dein Pferd, okay. Da muss ich wohl nicht angeln. Nicht das Pferd angeln. Hat der das jetzt gerade dem Pferd in den Popo geschoben?
So, where are we going?
Just down to the river near here. You shouldn't go too far from camp.
Oh, okay.
You feeling better? I know you was a little sick.
Oh, I'm fine.
You're a brave kid.
So, just like you.
Well, I don't know about brave. I ain't much of a kid no more. Though your mama might disagree. Her and a few other women, I guess.
What do you mean?
I'm just talking silly. It's been a tough few weeks up in that snow.
I like the snow.
Yes, but not like that.
When are we going back to the other camp?
The one near Blackwater?
Yeah.
Well, we're not. This is our spot. For now, anyway. Why?
I forgot a storybook there. We left so quick.
Oh, okay.
I'm sure someone can get you another storybook.
Really? When?
Well, we'll see. Got fish to catch first.
Ich habe doch mindestens ein Buch gefunden.
Slow up now.
Nein. Ach, ich kann jetzt nicht jagen, weil ich einen Jungen dabei habe. Na toll. Ich meine nämlich, ich muss noch einen Hasen erledigen vom Pferd aus.
Alright. Looks as good a spot as any.
Where should we stand, Uncle Arthur?
Down by the shore. Come on, follow me.
Folge mir, ich weiß auch nicht, wohin es geht.
Where, Uncle Arthur? Just by the water there? You mean?
Ja, im Wasser wäre nicht schlecht, ne, wenn man angeln will. Ah, hier, das sieht gut aus. Halte Tab gedrückt und drücke R, um das Objektrad aufzurufen. Okay, und jetzt? Ah, ich habe jetzt eine Angel. Okay. Aber keinen Köder. Geil. doch, ich habe unterwegs doch Käse gefunden. Okay.
I'm gonna use some cheese.
Cheese?
Smellier the better. Now,
wenn du meinst.
Cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder and bring it forward in a smooth motion. Use your wrist, not your elbow.
Okay.
Like that?
That's it. Good. All we do now, Jack, is wait for a fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, don't yank it yet. That just means one's nibbling. If you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
I think you've got a bite. Look!
Ah, didn't hook him.
Bad luck.
Also doch rechts.
Something's tugging at your rod, Uncle Arthur.
Ignore that one, Jack. That was my mistake.
Uncle Arthur! You've got a bite, Uncle Arthur?
Nee, links.
There we go.
Pull him in!
Ich hab einen Fisch gefangen! Wie cool ist das denn?
Look, Jack, it's a redfin.
Mein erster Fisch. Ja klar, behalte ich den. Ist mir egal, ob der zu klein ist. Wir haben Hunger.
Give him a chance to grow up a bit.
Can I take a break from fishing? I want to make something.
Okay.
Drücke E, um Käseköder schnell zu befestigen.
I'm gonna pick some of those red flowers. I'll be right back.
Ich hoffe, die sind nicht giftig.
I'm gonna try my luck over there. Got one, Jack. You see him fighting there, Jack? That's when you gotta be careful. You'll break the line. Best to wear him out first before you try to reel him in.
Du bist ein anderer Fisch, oder?
This one's a rock bass. Not bad.
Den behalten wir auch mal. Okay, also kann ich jetzt...
Yeah, I know. Boring as hell.
Ja, einmal machen wir trotzdem noch.
Something happens. You can get food for days.
Really?
If you're lucky. But until then, you just sit and wait and try not to worry. It's good for you.
It's good for you?
I guess.
Huh.
Fish on the line. Well, seems like he's taking a rest now. I'm gonna try reeling him in nice and steady.
Den behalten wir auch. So, jetzt habe ich, glaube ich, keine Köder mehr.
Hey, look at this.
The what?
This necklace I made.
Necklace?
For Mama.
Sure.
Oh, ich dachte für mich.
And in such complex circumstances. Arthur, isn't it? Arthur Morgan?
Who are you?
Yes, uh-oh. Arthur Morgan. Vanderlyn's most trusted associate. You've read the files. Typical case. Orphaned street kid seduced by that maniac's silver tongue and matures into a degenerate murderer. Agent Milton? Agent Ross. Pinkerton Detective Agency, seconded to the United States government. Nice to finally meet. We know a lot about you.
Do you?
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan. It's $5,000 for your head alone.
$5,000? For me?
Das stimmt nicht. Ich hab kein Kopfgeld.
Can I turn myself in?
We want Vanderlyn.
Old Dutch. I haven't seen him for months.
That's so. Because I heard... guy fitting his description robbed a train belonging to Leviticus Cornwall up near Granite Pass.
Oh, ain't that a little old-fashioned nowadays?
Apparently not. Listen. This is my offer, Mr. Morgan. Bring in Vanderlyn, and you have my word you won't swing.
Oh, I ain't gonna swing anyways, Agent,
Milton.
You see, I haven't done anything wrong. Aside from not playing the games to your rules.
Spare me the philosophy lesson. I've already heard it from Mac Callender.
Mac Callender?
He was pretty shot up by the time I got to him. So really, it was more of a mercy killing. Slow, but merciful.
You enjoy being a rich man's toy, dear.
I enjoy society, flaws and all. You people venerate savagery, and you will die. Savagely, all of you.
Oh, we're all gonna die, Agent.
Some of us sooner than others. Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Goodbye.
Enjoy your fishing, kid. While you still can.
Who are they?
No one to worry about. No one at all. Come on, let's pick up your things and get home. It's getting late, Jack. Your mother will be worried. Let's head back.
Da ist mein Pferd. Wieso kann ich das nicht rufen? Ja, Kleiner, komm einfach rüber. Obwohl, ich würde schon gerne wissen, die roten Blumen. Kann ich nochmal absteigen? Kann ich nicht mehr, Mist.
Because, well, because those are disagreeable men. And I don't want them to hurt them.
What did they mean about Mac? Is he in jail?
No, I don't think so. I hope he's just fine where he is. Like I said, don't worry about them. World is full of disagreeable men. That's why you got all of us to protect you from folk like them. Now, how about that necklace you made? You still got it, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. Did you like fishing?
It was okay, I think. It's a lot of waiting around.
It is.
There you are. How you boys getting on?
Great. We caught a fish, and I made you this necklace.
Ain't that pretty? Not the luckiest. Did you thank Uncle Arthur?
No need. We had a good time.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Just met some folk. I better go speak with Dutch.
Okay.
Hey, you did real fine, kid.
Thanks.
We got a problem.
What?
I just met some guys out near the river. A fella named, Milton, and, I don't remember the other fella's name. Ross. Milton and Ross.
And
they are employees of the Pinkerton Detective Agency. And they know about the train, and they know we're here.
Were you followed back here?
No. They know we're near here. And they want you, Dutch. They offered me my freedom in exchange, they did.
Why didn't you take it?
Very funny. Well, what do we do now?
I say we do nothing. Just yet. It's just trying to scare us into doing something stupid. We have turned a corner. We survived them mountains. We just need to stay calm.
Und wir bleiben auch ganz ruhig. Ich habe nämlich keine Ahnung, was als nächstes kommt. Wieso heißt das Menschenfischer? So, ich schau mal eben nach. Fange, nachdem du am Ufer angekommen bist, innerhalb von 1:30 einen Fisch. Wollt ihr mich verarschen? Ich habe doch noch nie dieses... ich habe doch noch nie die Angel benutzt. Schließe die Mission innerhalb von 7 Minuten und 20 Sekunden ab. Ja. Ich habe jetzt eigentlich so schnell abgeschlossen, wie man konnte, soweit ich weiß. Na gut, haben wir beides nicht bekommen, ist aber nicht so schlimm. Wenn du genug Material für eine Lageranfrage bei dir hast, ergibt scheint bei dem Auftraggeber ein Ausrufezeichen. Begib dich dorthin und schließe die Anfrage ab. Okay, weil da läuft jetzt einer mit einem Ausrufezeichen rum. Und wer ist das? Der bewegt sich hier die ganze Zeit.
Hello.
Hi, hi.
I was just thinking about that Cornwall train. You did good there.
Nearly didn't make it.
Made it more than the rest of them.
Ach so, der Kleine. Ja klar. Junge, bleib mal stehen. Jack. Hallo. Laber mich nicht dumm an. Ich muss mit ihm reden. Boah. Jack. Hallo, Jack.
Thanks again for coming fishing with me.
I wish those mean men hadn't ruined it.
Don't worry about them, okay?
Hallo, ich hab noch ein Buch für dich.
Well, I should get back to it.
Bye bye.
Nee, nicht bye bye. Hä, wie gebe ich dem denn jetzt das Buch?
Hey.
Ha!
Here, I haven't forgotten about that storybook you lost.
Thanks so much, Uncle Arthur. Do you want to have this? I found it near camp.
Sure. Thanks, Jack.
Schokolade! Ach, das ist aber schön. Darf ich mich jetzt wieder bewegen? Okay. Wobei der Kleine wahrscheinlich die Schokolade jetzt besser hätte gebrauchen können, aber ist ja in Ordnung. Nochmal ganz schnell nach.
Mr. Arthur, I told Dutch, I feel I should tell you. I saw some Combs boys riding around.
Down here? What they want?
I have no idea.
They see you?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well. Thanks for letting me know, Kieran.
Mhm. Hier reden? Okay. Ich kann eine Bierflasche nehmen, okay?
So, Mr. Morgan, whatever did happen with that Mary Gillis?
It all came to nothing, Miss Grimshaw.
Mm. That's for the best.
Sure, of course.
I never did like her very much.
Ja, das hätte ich gar nicht mitbekommen.
Hey, Bill.
Hello, Arthur.
Ja, genau, schmeiß mal einfach weg, kein Thema. Ich werde auf jeden Fall jetzt erstmal hier speichern. Hier labert mich jetzt wirklich jeder von der Seite an. Es ist nicht mehr normal. Ja, ja, guten Abend, guten Abend. Ich will hier überhaupt nichts mehr hören. So, ich... Wie gesagt, ich verabschiede mich jetzt erstmal für diese Folge, auch wenn die da im Hintergrund schon wieder am Schreien sind. Und werde dann in der nächsten Folge weitermachen mit dem Überfall, mit dem Ölwagen. So, ich sag dann mal bis zum nächsten Video. Bis dann. Ciao.